The latest headlines for Wales next.
Ah, you're dreaming about your next holiday, not buying a new boiler. We're with you. That's why all I...
No, it's like L-E-W-I-S, yeah, really, so. Hey.
Is it Davis, D-A-V-I-E-S?
Exactly.
Yep.
So, how was it like to be the Prime Minister from Little Britain?
It was all right, actually. In fact, when I met Tony Blair, and he says his children said I was the more attractive Prime Minister. I said it was down to makeup.
Oh, really? So, you know the last episode, right? You remember when David Williams was actually naked and in front of you, right?
I do remember, yeah.
Was it like the most uncomfortable thing you have ever been through?
No, I think me being in the posing pouch was probably not terrible for me, but fairly embarrassing for my children, especially when it was then shown and they had to go to school the next day. But I apologised, and I remember at the time when the script came in and I read that I was going to be virtually naked, and I went, oh no. And my partner said, well, what's up, from the other room? And I told her, and she said, oh, well, it's what you have to do. And then she saw it, and she realised what I meant.
Yeah, I know, it kind of sucks.
It was me naked in a posing pouch with a feather duster.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Let's not forget the feather duster.
Yeah. You know, there's another embarrassing question I meaning to ask you, but... You can disagree on my question on this, but do you remember the Fat Slacks you featured in?
Do I what?
You know the Fat Slacks, right?
Fat Slacks?
Yeah, you know the film from the first comic. You know.
No.
No?
It's the magazine.
It's like an adult version of the Beano.
Yeah, okay. Fat Slacks. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. So.
I remember Fat Slacks. Yes.
Yeah. So, do you ever regret playing in that film?
No, not at all. I thought I was all right, actually. No, the only thing was they got a few things slightly wrong. It was great fun shooting it. And no, I don't regret it at all. I mean, I think...
Well, you never saw it, right?
I did see it. Bits that were funny and bits that were trying too hard. Like, I mean, you know, like you never know what a thing's going to be like until you see it.
Yeah, I to be honest. I actually saw that film a long time ago, and I know you're great in this, and so does Jerry O'Connor, but I'm sorry, but that film is absolutely terrible. I mean, you're not terrible in this.
No, I'm not.
I see you've done a pretty good job in this, but it's just, the writing in this, it's just terrible.
The writing wasn't. They just made some odd choices. But I thought the girls were good. I thought Sophie was great. I just thought they pitched it slightly wrong in terms of tone. I thought it was a good idea. I just think it's one of those things that just doesn't quite pay off.
I know. Sometimes it worked and sometimes it didn't. You know, when you played in Doctor Who, right? Yeah. You played as the headmaster, right? When did you meet, like, Elizabeth Taylor or David Tennant? How were they?
When did I meet David? I already knew David, and basically I met for the show. I met him on his trailer, because he had a really cool trailer, which had I've never seen one since, but it had a little upstairs, little patio.
Oh yeah.
And there was a like spiral staircase in the downstairs, the bit that's like a normal trailer. And we sat upstairs and went over it and went over the lines and chatted about how we were going to do it.
Yeah. Okay.
He's a really sweet guy. So I mean, it was fun.
Yeah, I know about David. He seems like a nice guy as well. So yeah. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, okay, thank you so much. And before...
I did it!
this nest that I just found. Why don't I say go? Why don't I say go? Let's go! Let's try something else.
Let your kids, what's it?
Well, I think that was pretty unanimous that it is between our two last two contestants there. So thank you guys for taking part.